Loki Rabbit, I call on you, nay, demand of you. Send me a home gang champion. I've been ready. I am ready. Fists up!
Now you pay!
Let's see.
Yield.
And what did Loki Rabbit promise you, champion? Wealth? Fame? Honor?
The Rabbit said nothing. A lesson you should learn.
You, big and tall. What's your name?
Eivor of the Raven Clan.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. Come here. Come closer. Do you like to drink?
As I like breathing.
And do you like to flight?
I do.
Well, listen. Here, these folk aren't impressed by the speed of your thinking. They will only respect you for how much you're drinking. If you're sober, then leave, for there's not here for you.
Oh, I will shut your big mouth while I finish my brew.
That's the spirit. Now make your wager. The ale's free to those who flight.
I will buy you a round with my winnings. How is that?
Ha! I like this one! Are you ready? What about one more drink before we begin? For luck.
For luck.
Your face is a wreck. You're a blight on the Norse.
Your face brings to mind the arse end of a horse.
Brilliant! 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 Yes! Have another drink. Yes, yes! Here's the next one. You're a pig-headed, ugly excuse for a Dane.
Well, you're a thick skull and loathsome, and lacking a brain.
You're brilliant! You're the smartest person I've ever met.
You hold your own.
Let's have another! I'm a champion, a winner, I'll claim the top prize. That was the most incredible flighting I've heard in all my years. You are a wonder.
I would say the same of you, friend.
Three cheers for Eivor, the most masterful wordsmith in all of England.
The only thing he ever
whoever catches his more gambling debts. I fear I cannot keep him around.
You're better off without that wastrel.
My husband should be back by now. The poor lot worries me so.
I have come from afar to join your crew, Eivor.
Show me your valor in battle.
One who has need of their wits wonders why.
Adem propriae vitae eisterenae terminis veluti giro includi penitentia.
See you, old friend. Sounds like a trap. Look soon.
you see, Sunan.
Thank you. Did you hear that sound after I pushed the rock down?
That fisherman was asking.
Crushed to death. An unlucky way to die. Doubt he felt much.
Fishmonger can't sell weak old fish. Where's that husband of yours?
Are you the wife of the man who fishes below the cliff?
My husband fishes there, yes, and I run the stall. Do you fancy some fine, fresh fish?
I found your husband.
And where is that fool? Drunk in some bed, working off a debt?
Dead, I fear. Some bandits crushed him with a rock, hoping to fleece him.
No! Why? That sweet fool! Leaving me penniless.
Here, take this ring. I found it on his body. It is rightfully yours.
His mother's ring? That fool. That damned, soft, loving fool. Thank you, stranger. At least I have this.
Nearly, they said.
Sean, these memory stream fragments I'm finding, are they adding up to anything?
Nothing coherent so far, just random clips. Hard to say how they all fit together.
Damn it.
I think there's more here than meets the eye. Just keep going.
Huh?
One-eyed wretch. He has taken our son, imprisoned him for invented crimes, and locked him away.
As he said he would, love. Do you not remember his threat? You should have been more careful.
Have we no power to stop him? To save our son? No recourse?
What can we say? And to whom? Must the world know about our children? Must your wife learn of us? Is that a risk you want to take?
I must do something. Anything.
Thank you. Hit.